Yeah, guess what, baby? People turn on you. But God doesn't. No matter what people do against you, no matter what the devil does against you, God is for you. And if God be for you, who could be against you? Come on now. So, that's why when we are going through like that and we feel threatened and we feel like we've been placed in a precarious situation and we have lost control of the reins, God has not. So what do? In that case, you run to God. You ask him to cover you. You pour your heart out to God. And let God be your defense attorney. Let God vindicate you. God is a refuge. And he is our strength, a very present help in trouble. Therefore will not we fear. You will not fear. I rebuke fear in the name of Jesus. I rebuke intimidation in the name of Jesus.